Nathan Delfinezzo scoring just his second goal in 36 Blackpool games. That was up to 46 minutes, putting them in front. But then an own goal really rocked them from Nathan Redmond's corner. That was one apiece. And inside the last 10 minutes, the visitors took control. Lewis Grabham cuts inside and a bit of good fortune here. No, he had a lot of good fortune there. But if he's claiming it, it's his sixth goal of the season. And Josh Murphy wrapped things up just a minute late. And this time, no good fortune, just a...